check this guy out. He's rolling in Duggan money. Still doesn't stop him committing insurance fraud. Burned down an apartment he was renting out. Burned the tenant's dog with it. Typical Duggan, if you ask me. All right, there's a bar in town with fraudster Bill Duggan's name on the deed. Used to run a business out back. Was shut down years ago, but word is there's still plenty of football around there, so color me curious.
Come on. Last I heard, this guy was safe and sound in prison for driving his car through a birthday party. Imagine my surprise when he popped up on the database. I near spat out my sprunk.
You got the location? That's where our guy slipped the frickin' prison bus. Not the first time Markel's jumped bail or bust out of jail. With his sheet, he should have been strapped to a gurney with the dog muzzle on. The manhunt is gonna be all over Weasel News, but if we get in there first, we can make a fortune selling him back to the authorities.
want to hear.
All right, come on. Let's go. I fell down. Help me. Where the fuck are you going? Check this out. Fall back. Fall back.
Oh, damn.
I'm going to fuck you up.
Hey, yo, let me out! Thank you. Let me out!
One's a piece of work. Assault, homicide, got told by my contact that he's feisty. You know, the way a rabid bear might be considered feisty.
I like to think I earned my keep with some thorough researching, but Xavier Freeman's really pissed me off. No family address, no place of residence. All I found is his last location. Not much, but it's a start. Now remember, he's wanted for multiple homicide among other things, so just, you know, watch yourself.
Okay.
Get out! This is private property! You look like...
Excuse my language, but...
You're in deep shit now, gangster. Listen, motherfucker, I'm gonna fuck you up. You in deep shit now, gangster. You in deep shit now, gangster.
Oh.
You know what's more infuriating than folks skipping bail? Folks skipping state prison? This asshole was doing time for shooting up a clucking bell because they got his order wrong. And now he's just got out. If we don't find him and claim the reward, someone else will. My phone's been blowing up with news of this guy. Colby Wright's now officially a federal fugitive. That means there's a federal manhunt underway. Broke out of the prison bus earlier today, right after chewing the faces off of everyone else on board. So the trail's hot. Better get on it fast if you want to track him down.
Thank you. motherfuckers can't kill me?
You ain't going nowhere.
Stay locked as fuck.
Ball is down.
Bust.
Thank you.
Hey, did you see the articles about this one? This bitch is wanted for fraud, embezzlement, a bunch of crazy shit. She bragged about driving a Pegassi through her business rival's window and taking a dump on their desk. She left out the part where she hit a receptionist. Nice PR move there. So, if you're going after Bridget Foster, then you need to know there's two things she's famous for. One, her massive freaking mansion. Two, her massive freaking attitude. With charges of fraud, embezzlement, and running over an assistant, she's gonna take some convincing.
Open your eyes.
Toy cop.
Oh, I've seen some assholes, but you take
the Screw you! What the fuck do you want?
What's my name, bitch?
You got something to say to me? Get some of this! Fuck off!
You.
Oh, this freaking woman, I swear, she's like a shitty bug that keeps popping up on the system. Got a record longer than a 24/7 receipt. Theft, stalking, harassment, extortion, vehicular manslaughter, drunk and disorderly. And that last one sounds fun, except it led to the one before it. Sooner we bring her in, the better.
We're looking at charges of harassment, extortion, theft, and murder, among others. That's where Kenny's gang park up. Yep, she's got a fleet of those chopper-loving assholes raring to go. Apparently, they like to terrorize the neighborhood, so let's hope they're out and about when you arrive.
Whoa.
Cabron! You hit something!
Now die!
fuck!
Once you found our woman, just bring her on back. I got the cell all ready for her.
Shut up.
I heard this one's a passenger princess in a big bad biker gang. But considering the kidnapping charges against her, I got a feeling that whole side saddle damsel aesthetic is just a shitty act.
So, I sent you Pierce's usual hangout. Now, we're only interested in her and her kidnapping and assault charges, but I'd be surprised if she's alone here. It's a clubhouse. You know what clubhouses are? It's where biker gangs go to get high, throw darts, and break each other's arms.
got your fucking name on it. You fucking idiot.
You're fucked now!
Get in cover!
Hey, you're a fucking loose nut.
Okay. Riley Rose, 3 counts robbery with aggravated assault. You should see what she did to these clerks. She bosses around a bunch of leather-clad men, and not in a fun way. In a, you know, criminal way.
Your car!
Dick for brains.
You got no exit.
Incoming!
You pathetic little nobody!
Shit, you okay, brother?
See if you can dodge this, asshole!
You're fucking nothing!
Get behind something! You lost, motherfucker! Die! Motherfucker! Die, bitch! Take cover!
Nobody?
That's
you
right!
No
get
place
the law! Fuck,
our brother's hit!
Watch out, lost! Ouch!
You're fucking nothing!
Man down! Cocksucker! They got easy!
The lost forever! You fucking cocksucker!
Oh, fuck!
Motherfucker!
You are fucking with danger! You are fucking with danger.
Okay, Tommy Lim is a known Kang Pei member with burglary and paid murder charges. Recent addition, but quickly rising up the ranks. Word is he's got a background in bank robbery when he's not a hitman. And just so happens I heard the Korean mob are on their way to rob a bank. Go figure.
Thank you.
This is a big mistake! You've gone too far! This is a big mistake! Too far!
I'm
bear it. Card fraud, insurance fraud, more fraud. This lady took out credit lines in all her housekeepers' names to buy luxury decor. Ruin their lives. But I will admit the pictures of her place are stunning. I want to hear all the juicy details when you brought her fancy ass back here. All right, listen. So, our fraudster, India Wood, she's an infamous Nepo baby who wasn't getting enough nep, so she killed her mama. Inherited the mansion as well as her fortune for now. My bet is she'll be holed up there.
Like such a dick.
miserable. Just watch me. You're dead. You're